Every time I look at his picture, I get so hot, hot, hot.
Now this is a man.
Can I see a man?
Get out of here! I'm trying to get hot with my daughter, not my son!
Walter, my love, you look good enough to eat.
Well, you're gonna die hungry, boo, because the kitchen is closed this year.
I'll come your alley, you crazy character.
No.
I care about every part of Walter. If I could, I'd put them all in my ass at once.
You are a goddamn poet, man.
Sparred from wild magic.
Amity! Hola, Batata. Did you just call me a sweet potato?
Yes, is that not a term of endearment? I'm still figuring out this human language book from Gus.
Yeah, well, you're gay!
People who accuse others of being gay are often covering up their own latent homosexuality.
Bullies rule!
Aw, Amity, you're the sweet potato.
I've tried to cut these holes.
What about us?
The easy way.
Matthew, my new official fuck list. I'm sorry to throw everything into chaos, but everybody can start adjusting your list now because I wanna fuck everyone.
Got to put a delay on this podcast.
Can't believe she's hooking up with my brother.
Oh, we're wallable funnel the wrong.
What does she even see in that quiet, tall, dark, brooding jungle cat?
Hey, Walter.
Sorry.
Well, I'm the one who's honored to be in the presence of such a hero. Well, maybe it was your song that helped me become a hero. Well, maybe I like that. Bip is getting pretty sleepy. Maybe we should get some rest.
Yeah. Good idea. Good night, Bip.
Anything to declare?
I declare that you have the most beautiful brown eyes.
Why, I do believe you are smuggling a heart as big as all outdoors.
Did he have a passport?
Yes, to my heart.
Travel between realms? Get off me! You guys aren't cute! I still have more friends than you!
Homer, a guy as cool and special as you will have no trouble. Believe me.
I never realized you felt about me that way. We should really take some time to talk and... I just end up hurting you!